She got the perfect face, thumbing through the deck of 52, and she the highest rank. She don't answer questions.
So, what's up, YouTube? It's been Mike here, and today in this YouTube video, we're gonna be doing the Olympics. I hope you guys do enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in the video.
She mysterious like the aces.
So we're gonna be doing the 3-point contest right now. It's Asher's turn. Last one. Money. Now it's Grace's turn.
Oh, I'm supposed to go again? Oh, shoot.
Bang. Last one. Bang. Now it's going to be Paul's turn. It's money. It's green. Now it's going to be Sarah's turn.
Earlier, Sandy. Nice.
So now it's my turn. So I won the first event. Now on to the next event. Now it's the beanbag competition, and we're going to be throwing three, and Paul over there is going first behind a stick. That's none. One. And you get it again. Oh, he gets two. Asher's turn. Bang. Oh, that's it. Oh, he hit that in the hole and he can be beating Paul. No way, he gets that. Oh, he got three. Now he's in first place. Now it's my turn. And by the way, my sister and my cousin, Grace and Sarah, they both left because they had to go do something. Won that one. Now under the
aimed at my heart, you try to break it.
So for the third event, we are going to be trying to throw this football in that bucket, and there's gonna be three different levels to be throwing from. Right here, if you make it clear, that's 1 point. Right here, that's 2 points. And right here is 3 points. So you have to go in order. I'm going first. Alright, I got one. Dang! Alright, it's my turn again. Bang. Dang it! Asher's turn. Got one. Oh, for the big 3-pointer. Nope, not even close. Now it's Paul's turn. Can I get the 1-pointer? And he does.
No.
He doesn't connect with it. No way. Oh, he missed. Now we're going to be doing a tiebreaker from the 2-point line. My turn again. Get in there. Yes. Okay, y'all both get a chance though.
No, Asher.
Okay, so Asher is eliminated. This round, now on to event four.
She was trying to play.
Now we're gonna be doing a race to see who gets the fourth challenge.
I won, that was me.
Replay the footage.
No.
So we replay the footage,
don't
and I won, and so I have three, Asher has one, and Paul has zero. On to the number five.
Run up on these bands, you're the best.
Now we are doing event number five, and it is Smash Bros.
As we go on, we remember all the times we spent together.
So we just played I Won, so now it's on to round six.
Rebel County carries the nervous one.
Now we're gonna be doing round six. And it's gonna be a darts battle. We're gonna be throwing three darts each. So let's get straight on with it. Asher is gonna be going first. That's a six. That's a 15. And then is that a four?
Wait.
So Asher's total score was 34. That is the score to beat. And now I'm gonna be going. Ooh, is that a triple 16?
Oh, I lost. That is a triple 16.
Bang.
Eight.
That's like a five. Okay, we'll get the score. So I got a score of 68, and that is the score to beat. Now Paul's gonna be going. So it's up with a 25 with a bullseye. And then he gets a 9. And then he gets 7. We'll see what the score. So Paul got a score of 41, so I won that one. And that is gonna be all for today. And I'll see you guys in the outro. Thank you so much, YouTube, to making it all the way into this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. And the overall score, I had 5. Asher had 1, and Paul had 0, Sarah had 0, and Grace had 0. It was really fun making this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed. And there's my dog there, and that's the cutie in this video. So I'll see you guys all in the next video. Peace!